Hi.
Huxley! Be back! Oh, Carol! Carol! Ghoul! Stephen G. Yeah. Peter! Go!
See, once they'll divide and decide on a thousand fates. Did you ever figure how they know?
Be back!
We are built of modules combined in a planned out way. Each new piece must be told where to go. Oh, now there's a science helping us to understand how our cells encode this architectural plan, signaling each other with genetic tools. Oh, oh yeah. Wow, phenotype the interface for mouse and man, genotype the files and the subprograms. What then are the switches, circuit boards, and root code? Evo Diva. Looking at the logic in the ways that we grow, every gene directed by a signal key code, proteins that can activate enhance or veto. Evo Diva. The signals are controlled by other genes that signal, calculating in a network labyrinth, where the heart and liver and the hands and feet go.
Signal
mapping tells each region what it had to be. Yo, with circuits so deep they build upon, they're older than the paleo.
The paleo's awake and revaving
in a crucial pathway. Changes tend to get torpedoed. Where they go, calamity goes, as the cyclonic shield goes.
See down, they cascade like a domino, like you and I, Drosophila. Us optical was laid a long, long time ago. Back before we blew up the Cambrian, the K-bomb bomb. Now my eye protein can make you see out of your bomb bomb. And Hedgehog and its relatives like Indian and Sonic. Set up in a gradient on segments embryonic. Split four brains and asymmetric parts up and upon it. Flipping on genetic switches and logic from Devo to Evo. Adult and embryo mostly don't evolve in the genes of the genome. Save for the mutation in their regulation. Keep the building blocks and swap their activation. From Devo to Evo, parts of alter egos, homologs evolve from repeats in the schema. Switch a couple bases in the proper places. You'll be watching flies grow legs out of their faces. Oh yeah, Evo Devo. Stick around for modern synthesis, the sequel. Only by combining can a new theory grow. Evolution and development, amigos. Evo Devo. Signals trigger patterns of complexity, so switching up the switches of a signaling gives a modular and simple way to evolve. Switches.
Look at our spinal sigmas generate an eight-row. Built on a molecular clock. One cycle, one vertebra,
baby.
Speeding up its rate is snakes, developmental cheat code. That are where a lizard's feet grow. They turn off distal aminos.
Evo Diva. This is how we go from single cells to people. Every generation and in life primeval. Life in variations and the sand beautiful.
From Devo to Evo, larvae to mosquito. Patterns are resolved as the signals proceed.
Now the gene with the glow tag.
Kill it with the morpholino.
Short illegal morpholino.
From Devo to Evo, voyage of the beagle. Body plans evolve when proteins to the genome.
Better life's beauty grows.
A dot isn't the best way to try to sum up how electrons come and go. They are the states of a matter field that follows an equation, the Dirac road. The Schrodinger part of the whole equation will just lead and subsea when it expands. Now get that Coulomb and add it in with the proton and watch them start to dance. It's hydrogen, it's like, oh proton, I feel your tug. Central potential dip down pulling on me, but I'm not falling in deep. Know that would break uncertainty. Say, oh, electrons move too much. Slow down your pace and put that orbit on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. Orbitals take the shape they do, the stable states of the quantum rules. And when a one approaches two, they combine and they're bonding. Thus hydrogen as a rule is found in nature as H2. Energy configuring a molecule, diatomically bonding.
Low high, low high, low high,
diatomically bonding.
Low high, low high, low high,
one up, one down in the ground state. With S&P and quadruple degeneracy, the second shell can be filled up with eight. The higher angular power spread, all the beautiful flowers and middle families, they come into play. Well, here's a carbon with 6C, the same.